So I haven't applied chemical fertilizers, synthetic fertilizers, chemical weed control, no fungicides to my lawn in almost 2 years now. And these are just worms that just came out of the ground because my kid's splash pad popped a hole and it's spilling water all over the ground. I've had questions over the years, do you actually have worms in your lawn? Well, yes, I do.